Okay, guys, so all the stuff just came through. We got a bunch of airdrops, a bunch of crates. We got fucking a stack and 26 of just Ryan crates. Okay, Cal, strength 2 when his helmet goes off. Strength 2, strength 2, strength 2.
Yeah.
Strength 2.
Glock 22 spray. Oh, pop out at your party. I'm with the gang, and it's gonna be a robbery. So tuck your chain. I'm a killer, girl. I'm sorry.
What's going on, guys? Welcome back to HEF on my channel. And I know it's been a long while, but I am back. I'm gonna not just be recording HEF though. I am planning on recording a bunch more stuff, such as factions and maybe a couple other things. But for right now, we got HEF, and we're actually partner rank on HE Rebel, as you can see on the right. I've actually been enjoying the server. Like, I've played a little bit, and like just to get back in the swing of things, because I haven't played Minecraft for a long time. And what is Luke messaging me, bro? But yeah, I haven't been playing Minecraft all that much, so we are gonna try to get back in stuff. I don't know how I'm gonna do, but it's start the world in like how many minutes? It's start the world in 2 minutes, so we're gonna see how we do on this. I am trying to get a $100 voucher so we can you know, have HEF with a $100 voucher, so we'll see how that goes. But that's all I have to really say. If you do enjoy this video, make sure to drop a like, subscribe, and comment. I'm back. I'm not planning to go anywhere soon, but we'll speak about that more later. Anyway, guys, let's get into the video. So when I got into the server, my start of the world was basically as usual. We got in, ran down South Road, and pretty much just raced everyone to go get a claim. Upon reaching 1,000 down road, we actually ended up getting first claim. So, I mean, we have really good cords, which are going to help us a bunch with, especially with all the stuff we're going to have this map. It's going to help us a bunch with PvP, just a bunch of other stuff like that. Then with $100 provided by the server, I ended up going on the store and purchasing a bunch of OP loot. There's pretty much just gonna make us rich beyond belief. And yeah, this is how that all went down. Okay, guys, so I actually had a look, and you can't buy a rank with this voucher, so I had to real quick remove the rank and add a bunch more stuff. So what we've got is, I'm gonna go through it all. So we got 18 airdrops times 2, so that's what, like 32 airdrops. We got 10, well, 3 times 10 just Ryan crates, 3 times 10 Jarabe crates, 3 times 2 start of the world crates, 12 airdrops there, adding on to the rest of our airdrops here. We got 3 times 9 treasure crates or treasure chests, 1 lottery key, which I'm going to be getting a rank from, hopefully, because you can get ranks from these and giving away to one of you guys. And then 9 times 4 ability packages, which I think this will help out a bunch with the map, hopefully. But it seems like my crates have not got the discount on right now. I don't know why. Maybe it's because they're superior, you know. But if you guys do want to help me, I'll be sure to get on the store and buy some of these just Ryan crates. Anyway, that is our total spent, so I'm gonna go ahead and check out, and we'll have these in game pretty soon. Okay, guys, so the order has gone through, and we're about to get our stuff. So all the stuff just came through. We got a bunch of airdrops, a bunch of crates. We got fucking a stack and 26 of just Ryan crates, same with Jarabe, and then a bunch of start of the world treasure chests and ability packages and stuff like that. So we're gonna go ahead and open all this, probably most of it off camera, but you get the gist. We are gonna be OP destroying everyone and giving away a bunch of stuff. I didn't actually get the lottery crate. Okay, guys, so we got Luke making the base right here. I'm gonna start spam opening these ability packages, and as you can see, it's giving us a bunch of partner arms right here. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to fit everything in my inventory. We actually nearly got a stack of these, which is actually good. We're gonna be so rich. This is gonna help out a bunch with our series, this map as well, because, you know, honestly, I work a lot, and getting enough clips for a series is kind of hard, but we are gonna have no problem this map. Quickly go ahead and start opening these, and as you see, a little thing right here, what is this animation? There we go. We got some airdrop, it looks like. We got a rogue kit, Jarabe swapper helmet, and we got an airdrop just Ryan crates out here. Got the just Ryan armor, got rockets. There we go, bro. Oh, ninja star as well. But yeah, be sure to cop just Ryan crates on the store and do slash redeem just Ryan if you get on. Yeah, Luke got off, so it's just me and Cal. Cal's gonna bard me, and I'm just gonna run in the base. So let's see how this goes. By the way, this is my first time running in a base for a very long time. Like, I haven't been playing HEF at all. I've here and there, I've done like a little bit of getting on, getting a claim, popping in my reclaim, and just running around a little bit. But I have not. What is he doing? I have not ran in a base at all. So yeah. Let's see how this goes. So this guy just fell to his death and actually went 1 DTR, and he left his gate open. So if he have homes, then it's wraps. Like, we are going to take all his loot. Got Cal outside. I just started the world enabled, so hopefully he have homes. I don't know. That we had to leave that base because those guys were just fighting for a long time. He's back! Oh, no, bro. Why didn't I... Okay, wait, wait. Let me in. Let me in, boy. Bro, just let me in. Okay, Cal, strength 2 when his helmet goes off. Strength 2, strength 2, strength 2. What just happened, bro? Bro. He quick jumped so fast. Wait. Bro, I think he threw his helmet out as well. Oh, yeah, I'm at his loot. Cal, you might want to watch out because he's going to F home. Oh, yeah, Cal, come down here. Bunch of loot down here. Bro, that was the quickest. Like, I just made that guy raidable so fast.
Way cool.
Looks like we got a good clip already. Let me just take all of these partner rounds, bro. Not that we need them. Like, we have a bunch of partners, but the more, the merrier, I guess. But does he have anything else? No, it looks like that was all that he had. Unless...
HQ.
Bro, what happened? Like, why did he leave his gates open? Yeah, go F home, Kyle. But yeah, that was a pretty successful raid. We're going to move on to the next one. Straight on.
Bro, it's a game.
Oh, my...
Bro,
come in. Chef 2, now?
Oh, fucking...
Oh, he put his helmet back on, Cal.
No!
This guy knows what he's doing. I'm a bone him. I boned him.
Bro.
I'm on him.
He fooled! Wait.
What?
The guy fooled in our...
I need you back over here, Cal.
Yeah, he will, but the guy is here.
Too.
He will chase me. Look.
Oh, bro. He blocked himself. Bro, the pills are not like one by one pills, bro.
No, he's here. It's on me.
Wait. I can get him, move him. Wait. Oh, wait. What am I doing? Two, one, please put me in, What? No valid pill found. Can you get to me at all, Kyle?
Yeah, basically, King.
There's no way this works. Wait.
Oh.
Probably works. What? Okay, that just TP'd me at the base. Hello? Yeah. Shemp, dude. That can't be held as my fault, I'm not gonna lie. I'm about to bone him. Yep, bone him. Cal, can you get close enough to Shrimp 2? Cal?
There is a fucking guy inside.
Bro, the ball of rage didn't work.
Okay, I can come, I think.
Oh my fucking god! Okay, I need to get in with him, bro. Yeah, I have a fix. I'm in! Okay, Shrimp 2! Come on, Cal! Come on, Cal! Come on, Cal! Come on, Cal, let's go! Get raidable! Let's go!
Go,
bro! Give me my goddamn stuff, bro. I mean, I kinda get down there. Oh, wait, that's what I'm on. Okay, I guess I kinda glitched, but I mean, it wasn't my fault. I did pull at the slab. I'm playing back right now. I did pull at the slab, and it kind of glitched me up. But there's no way I can be held accountable for that, because that was not my fault. I did run back in the base. Cal.
Yeah.
Are you outside?
Yeah.
Can you shrimp too, real quick?
Yes.
Do it. Bitch. Oh shit. Shrimp, dude. Oh, there's another kid on me. Come on, boy.
Fuck.
Come on, boy. Gin and tonic. What did that give me? That gave me nothing. Shrimp 2 again, if you can.
No, I'm not tired.
He's panicking.
Let me get back.
Come on, Cal.
Yeah.
I'm dead. Nope. Nice. Everyone's going for me, it seems like, anyway. Can I use... Wait, bro, I can't use
your
blade. Bro! Boy, is someone on you?
Yes.
Too good. I'm gonna use this blade. Come on, boy. This kid I've been on. Oh, he's dead! Let's fucking go, bro. I'm killing everyone. What's going on? Wait. Wait, I'm in a block. What are you doing? Come here, boy. Oh, 1DTR, man. What can I use? I'm killing everyone, bro. I don't even think these bull rages work. Jesus, bro. I have strength too, Jesus, bro. Oh, he's grappling. Give me a crapple. Cal, I need you back. Strength two. Come on. Die, Jesus. Oh, shit, that sounds crazy. Come on, Jesus. Strength two when you can. I got him in a corner. Bro, is there anything I can use? I don't think so. I'm on him. Oh, he pulled back to the base. He's back in the cobweb. Shrimp two when you can, Cal. Come on, Cal. Oh, shit. Is there anything I can use? Oh, wait. Gin and tonic. I can't use it one second. Gin and tonic. Oh, I got Wither, bro.
Kill me when you need it.
Wait, did he take off my helmet? Yep. No, sir, that doesn't work to me, bro. Shrimp two, Cal. Let's go, Cal. Come on. You bitch. I'm stuck in a cobweb. I think this kid might have got out, Cal. Wait, where did he go?
Maybe remove Isen.
What'd you say?
Wait, he's outside.
He's outside?
Yeah, you ran.
But my pills were fucking me over there. But we ended up successful, I guess. GG. I'm editing this video right now, and I didn't actually realize how long this video is. So we're going to call it an episode right there. I've still got more clips for next video, which is good because I don't have to record a lot more clips. But if you guys did enjoy this episode, be sure to drop...